A trial date has been set for former Hampton County attorney Alex Murdaugh. He is being tried on two counts of murder in the deaths of his wife and son, Maggie and Paul Murdaugh. They were killed on June 7th of last year at the family's property in Collinton County. That trial is scheduled to begin January 30th. We're being told it is expected to last until at least mid-February.